If now in this sum, first you write that left hand side, then tan theta and cot theta you take in terms of sine and cos. So in terms of sine and cos, it is sine by cos. That is 1 minus, it is what? Cos theta by sine theta. Plus, it will be cos theta by sine theta. 1 minus 10 is what? Sin theta by cos theta. It is cos theta. This one is sin theta by cos theta. And then take the LCM here. Sin theta. It will be sin theta minus cos theta. Plus, it will be cos theta by sin theta, and take the LCM here, cos theta, it will be cos theta minus sin theta, cos theta minus sin theta. So here, sin theta cos theta, it is reciprocal, sin theta minus cos theta, then plus, it will be cos theta by sin theta, and then into it will be cos theta here and cos theta minus sin theta. After that, it will be sin square theta, that is cos theta sin theta minus cos theta, plus it will be what? Cos square theta, that is sin theta cos theta minus sin theta. Then when we are going to take the LCM, here some problem arises because these two are not matching. So what to do? That sine will change. Here we'll write that it is sine square theta. Sine square theta is cos theta. It is sine theta minus cos theta. And we make it minus sign. And when we make it minus sign, it will be cos square theta. It is cos square theta, it is sine theta. And that one will be sin theta minus cos theta. When we take the minus here, it will be sin theta minus cos theta. Is it? Next, you take the LCM now. We'll take the LCM. So after taking the LCM, we will give that one. We will get that one, that we divide these two. This term, sin theta, that is sin square theta, it will become sin cube theta. Minus this one also cos cube theta. Then we'll break it as a this one as a cube minus b cube formula. A cube minus b cube formula is what? A, this is a minus b. A minus b. And then a square. A square means sin square theta. Sin square theta. Plus sin theta cos theta. A b. Plus cos square theta. And that one will be sin theta, cos theta, and sin theta minus cos theta. Now these two parts will cancel. And here we get what? Sin squared and cos square is 1. 1 plus sin theta cos theta by sin theta cos theta. So if we write it separately, we'll get here 1 by sin theta cos theta plus here sin theta cos theta by sin theta cos theta. So this part will cancel. So it will give 1, and here 1 by sin is what? Cos theta, and 1 by cos is what? Sec theta. Is it? So cosec theta into sec theta. Is it? See this one, that last part. Cosec theta into sec theta, last part. So that we get that right hand side.